Does structured data actually help AI tools like ChatGPT find your content? The short answer is, yeah, they do, but not the way you think. Structured data is markup, code that labels what your page means. It tells search engines, this is an article, this is an FAQ page, this is a product. That feeds Google's knowledge graph, the same system AI uses to understand the web. When Google builds AI overviews, or when ChatGPT search pulls info from Bing, they rely on how clearly your content is structured. AI doesn't read your schema word for word, but it helps crawlers understand your content, which makes it more likely to appear in AI answers or citations. But not by much. We ran this at scale, and the impact of FAQ schema was surprisingly small. What actually mattered was clear Q&A structure. Schema just labels what's already clear. So, if you're optimizing for AI search, and you should be, use JSON-LD, Google's preferred format. Also, only use the types that fit, like article, FAQ page, product, and organization. For example, the FAQ schema from our keyword rank tracker page looks complicated, but it's just marking which section is an FAQ and which isn't. Nothing more. And finally, validate your markup, but don't overdo it. Notice how Google validated our FAQ schema. That's because it served a clear purpose. We didn't get a rich snippet, but AIOs still used it to surface helpful answers about our tool. So, structured data might not magically get you cited in AI answers, but it does build the context layer relied on by tools like ChatGPT, Google, and Perplexity to understand your site. In other words, it just makes you easier to surface. And that's it. To check if your pages are already showing up in AI answers, run it through our AI results tracker to see it for yourself.